Welcome back.
I'm picking up signals from automated harvester units. It's Mokai Tech. They're processing spores here. Looks like they've placed the harvesters on several asteroids. We need to shut those down, now. I'm picking up a lot of Metreon gas pockets out there, too. If we get into a fight, watch your fire around them. One hit can set one of them off, and the resulting explosion could be deadly, even to a starship. I'm betting the Mokai will come after us after we take out their tech. Stay sharp. Shutting that thing down. Concerned about the radiation it's been emitting into the spores. I'd like to neutralize that before taking the harvester tech offline, if you don't mind. Letting it linger could lead to serious side effects within. Watch it! Mokai attack ships just dropped out of... Oh. I told you so, but I did, and here we are. House. That was fast. Predictable, but fast. Sensors are clear for now. Let's deal with that harvester. Two down, one to go. Klingons. A lot more Klingons. We're in trouble.
Alliance vessel, we are here to assist you.
Looks like Gilox, you're on our side for a change. Ships left. I think we might make it through this. was something. Still debating whether it was terrifying or gratifying or both, but it was something.